Two really important habits I want you to take from Devin Booker's jump shot. First of all, get your fingers parallel to the target line at your set point, then actively release your guide hand from the basketball before you release the ball.